Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at the Map Routes Manager plugin for WordPress. The plugin allows you to create a catalog of map routes using Google Maps and your WordPress website. The plugin allows you to use Google Maps to draw your own route, create points of interest and waymarkers along the way, show an index map with all routes drawn, search routes by location or keyword, and upload or download routes to or from a phone or navigation device. Let's take a step-by-step look at how the Route Manager works and how to create both city and wilderness trails.
This is what the route index looks like. You can search for routes by location or by keyword. Clicking on an individual route will open up the route page. Here you can view the route, choose your mode of transportation, and view points of interest. You can also download the route as a KML file. You can also view trails in satellite and get geographical information for wilderness trails. To create your own route, click Add a Route in the plugin backend. You can add a title, description, and tags for your route. This is also where you can select the location . You have an option to choose a color for the route, and you can also add an image. Once you're ready, find the location of your route on the map. Simply click on a location to create a point of interest. You can add as many points of interest as you would like on the route. Once you've finished creating your route, you can add a description for each point. Alternatively, you can upload a KML file created by a mobile device or navigation aid. You can personalize your trail by naming each location and adding a detailed photo and description to the route. In a wilderness trail, you can set your waymarks manually. Hover the mouse over the route until it creates a finger, and then click to create your waymark. You can then drag and drop this waymark to create the route. Like city maps, you can add a description and photo to the waymarks. To set up the plugin, you first need to insert your API key, your Google API key, in the settings tab in the plugin. You can then customize the plugin by editing the appearance. You can select if you would like your map to show in miles or kilometers and which information should be visible on the index page. You can then edit who is able to access the routes and customize the labels.
That's how you set up the Map Routes Manager plugin to create and display both city and wilderness trails. To download the plugin today, visit www.cminds.com.